The following program is a paid commercial announcement by The Open House Show.
Welcome. You're about to enjoy the original real estate and entertainment home program, The Open House Show.
For the last 2 weeks, The Open House Show has been tracking the complete remodel of a small kitchen in a 1958 home. The kitchen was cramped and dark with chipped counters and non-working lights. The tired dining room could barely fit the table and chairs, and the multicolored den and sunroom were outdated and isolated. Yadi and Carlos Rubio of CDY Real Estate Investors, Inc. decided to undertake a major transformation. By tearing down the walls between the rooms and demolishing the old cabinets and floors, their goal is to create an open, modern, bright, stylish living space for the whole family to enjoy. But the project has not been without problems.
After day one, realized that we worked 3 hours, only took out about 5 square feet. It was going to be a nightmare.
Electrical issues, a bizarre ductwork system, and an old vent over the old stove, where the cooking smells, instead of being expelled to an outside vent, were mysteriously transported somewhere in the house.
Again, what the heck is going on up in here?
Plus, take a tour of beautiful homes for sale right now throughout the area.
Welcome to the Open House Show, the original real estate and entertainment home program, with host Robert Bettis, sponsored by Teachers Federal Credit Union. TFCU can put you into the home you need. If you're upgrading into your forever home or downsizing into a smaller one, choose TFCU Mortgage Services. Their TFCU Mortgage Loan Representative will walk you every step of the way. And sponsored by Texas Title Company. Texas Title Company is dedicated to superior customer service with every home sale. An experienced real estate attorney reviews every closing. Close with confidence. Ask your realtor for Texas Title Company.
The beautiful gated Camelot West Villas Signature Series Unit B offers the Dunhill 10 floor plan with 1,703 square feet. This luxurious floor plan features 4 bedrooms, 3.5 bathrooms, a spacious terrace, and a master bedroom garden plus extra storage space. The Dunhill 10 features an open concept kitchen, including a breakfast bar, custom cabinets, granite countertops, and all stainless appliances. 13241 Emerald Hills is a beautiful 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom Cindy floor plan by Tropicana Homes. It's a unique home with a private dining area, an open kitchen living area, and a great location on the east side off Eastlake Boulevard and a short drive from I-10. Tropicana Homes offers a landscaping allowance and 6% closing costs when using their preferred lender, Patriot Mortgage. Visit TropicanaHomes.com. Big and cozy, your family will fall instantly in love with this 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath home with over 2,600 square feet. Enjoy large rooms and plenty of space to grow. The kitchen is the center of the home with lots of counter space for that special cook in the family. There are 2 living areas and a formal dining room. Call Cheryl at Tri-State Mortgage to get a loan approved today, 474-1925. Come check out El Paso's only smart growth neighborhood, where you can buy a home, enjoy convenient shopping, walking paths, a central park, and quality homes with distinctive architecture, including this Tuscan-inspired 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath home. See its beautiful appointments with exposed trusses in the entry area and large family room for yourself today. This stunning move-in ready home is the Sarah floor plan from Tropicana Homes. This house offers 4 bedrooms and 3 full bathrooms, an open kitchen dining living area, a cozy fireplace, and a balcony with a wonderful neighborhood view. Located in the Mesquite Trails community near Pelicano and Loop 375, live near the Zaragoza Shopping District. Tropicana Homes offers a landscaping allowance and 6% closing costs with Patriot Mortgage.
You're watching The Open House Show with your host, Robert Bettis, Cal Cooper, the home improvement expert, Tomas Del Guapo, the interior designer, and Nigel Pendleton, gardener extraordinaire. The next time you sell or buy a home, do it the right way at Texas Title Company. Texas Title Company is the only title company in El Paso with a real estate attorney actively involved in all of its closings. Steve Rainey has decades of experience in real estate law, and with his team of professionals, puts their passion for thoughtfulness and detail into every single home sale. Ask your realtor to close at one of Texas Title Company's 3 locations. Texas Title Company. Close with confidence.
When it comes to home, you want the perfect fit. So why should your home loan be any different? At TFCU, we offer custom fit home loans perfect for you. Choose a mortgage loan and open up excitement in your new place. Pick a home equity loan to make a splash with a remodel. And if you're looking to save money, refinance an existing mortgage at a lower rate. Let the TFCU mortgage team meet your needs with a custom fit home loan today. At TFCU, we make your home happen.
The Hudson floor plan features 4 bedrooms and 2.5 bathrooms in the beautiful Rio Valley subdivision. This unique model must be savored in person. From the spacious living area to the beautiful kitchen, the master suite is generously sized with an impressive master bath. This home also features a loft, wet bar, and spectacular views of the valley. Call 584-8629 for more information. In the gated area of Estancias Coronado sits this estate on a quiet cul-de-sac with a pool and splendid views. The formal living and dining rooms feature soaring vaulted ceilings. The great room's wall of French doors spotlights the views, and the library has rich paneling. The gourmet kitchen centers on an island with granite tops and stainless appliances. Entertain in your outdoor kitchen. Walking in will take your breath away. A curved staircase, large 18 by 18 tile, crown molding, cove ceilings, rounded corners, and large bay windows make this home stunning. A formal living area leads to the formal dining area and large open kitchen with Corian countertops. With 4 bedrooms and over 3,200 square feet of living space, the luxury extends to the backyard with its park-like atmosphere. This tastefully remodeled 3-bedroom, 1 3/4 bath home has a living and dining room, a big family room or playroom, and a bonus room for an office. With refrigerated air, your updated kitchen boasts new cabinets, granite counters, and stainless appliances, including the refrigerator. Other updates include fresh paint, low-E windows, carpet in the bedrooms, tile throughout, and light and oil bronze plumbing fixtures. Let your inner cowboy out and come roam the open space on this good-sized 1.25 acres. This ranch-style home has great potential. It features 3 bedrooms, 1 3/4 baths, a ginormous open kitchen, a dining and living area, plus a bonus room. Plenty of windows in the front room let the sunshine in. You'll have a 120-foot well and irrigation rights along with city water and sewer too.
Do you have that one room in your home you avoid because it's outdated and embarrassing? It's time for a change. Call CDY for a free estimate today. CDY remodels single bathrooms or entire homes from top to bottom. Kitchens? CDY is the expert. Bathrooms, additions, cosmetic updates. CDY. CDY is bonded and insured with expert interior design advice. Call CDY at 915-526-6156.
After opening up the walls between the kitchen and dining room, Carlos had to be very careful not to disturb any load-bearing walls.
We open up walls, Then we start taking off lighting, and we leave all the gas lines intact. We always do. You never want to touch a gas line. You get all that all opened up, and then we actually bring a framer in, and we bring the architect to double check where bearing walls are at before we tear them down.
The carpenters installed numerous support beams over the new kitchen opening to ensure the roof would not collapse in that area. Once framed, new sheetrock had to be installed, and the ceiling, which was pretty torn up, had to be refinished and retextured. One of the big problems with the old kitchen was the vent over the kitchen stove.
And we have to be very careful when you're taking sheetrock off that you don't sit there and get yourself into electrical. So if you're doing any sheetrock, you got to use the GFCI outlets.
The homeowners would turn on their vent thinking it would remove the smells. Instead, the vent blew the exhaust somewhere into the home. Yadi and Carlos could not figure it out.
So it's like, okay, it's time to clear this up.
To fix the problem, the HVAC specialists had to install a brand new vent over the island, which meant breaking through the roof and placing an actual connection outside. With that problem solved, it was time to return to the cabinets, which were ordered 3 weeks earlier from Sherwood Cabinetry of Las Cruces.
And Sherwood gets it. They know that they got the opportunity to measure and go and manufacture perfect cabinets. So when they come back in here, we install and we don't have to worry about having to go for remedies. They bring it, they fit, we're done. I love things that are simple and they're clean. So what we did is we went with the white finish. We extended what is called the topper. So the top part of the cabinets before they were short. So it makes the whole area to look smaller, it shrinks the whole area. So we did extended toppers. So now if you look at the kitchen, it's going to be all the way to the ceiling. But they are slick, they are light, and they just work perfect.
Coming up.
We have to make sure the cabinets are all installed, because remember, granite, once you cut it, you can't fix it. It has to be precise.
Located in the desirable Album Scottsdale subdivision, this home features refrigerated air and has been newly refurbished. With plenty of kitchen cabinets and gorgeous zigzag tile throughout, enjoy new carpet in the bedrooms and fresh interior paint. With low maintenance front landscaping and a backyard filled with matured shade trees, this home is just two blocks away from Album Park. Call Al today. Masterful design and custom luxury are uniquely embodied in this five-bedroom, four-bath home. The grand entryway centers on a sweeping staircase. The two-story great room with French doors is the dramatic focal point of the main level. A formal dining room, spectacular kitchen, den family room with a fireplace, beautiful home office, and divine master suite with opulent bath with a soaking tub complete the luxury. You'll be enchanted as you enjoy your oversized backyard with majestic mountain views and skylines as a backdrop. This gently lived-in home features a formal living and dining room, an oversized kitchen with a working island, breakfast area, and bar stool seating adjoins the family room. The master suite has a built-in office work area, roomy closet space, double sinks, and jacuzzi tub. Call today. Take a look at this newly completed Padilla home in West El Paso. Act quickly and you can select landscaping options. Inside, you'll love the tasteful finishes from the stunning entry through the grand open living area with fireplace and built-in shelves to the gourmet kitchen with granite center island. Your family will have plenty of room for gathering. With four bedrooms and four baths, there's even a theater room. Call today. This spacious four-bedroom home includes a large bonus room and a three-car garage. In quiet Cañatillo Heights, the double-door entry opens to the great room. The formal dining room is adjacent to the kitchen, which opens to a second, larger family room. With one large bedroom and three-quarter bath downstairs, the master suite, bonus room, and two other bedrooms are up. A large balcony overlooks the backyard.
Don't let your residential bins become smelly, dirty messes. Dr. Bins will decontaminate and deodorize them fast, leaving them clean. Prices start at only $14. Call 300-8481 or visit drbins.com without delay. New to East El Paso and need insurance for your new home? Call Monica Lozoya, your professional Allstate agent, to bundle affordable home and car coverage fast. Ask Monica about Allstate discounts for homeowners. 600-6424.
Luxury features and an affordable price to find this handsome home with a spectacular open kitchen den plus a separate dining room. Premium features include granite countertops in the kitchen and baths, subway tile with a band of glass backsplash in the kitchen, stainless appliances, Lennox brand refrigerated air, a tile roof, a tiled great room, and so much more. Come by and see all the upgrades. This remarkable single-story home features terrazzo tile and laminate floors throughout. It's a spacious four-bedroom home with two living areas. You'll love the skylights and refrigerated AC installed in 2015. The handsome updated kitchen has a fridge that is yours, and the breakfast area and dining areas enhance this open floor plan with a Kiva fireplace. Most windows have been replaced with vinyl windows. Tour this beautiful four-bedroom, two-bath home in desirable Santa Teresa. With custom light fixtures, beautiful tiled flooring throughout, and carpet in each bedroom, this home's kitchen offers stainless steel appliances, plenty of cabinet space, and gorgeous granite countertops and a breakfast bar. The spacious master suite has a walk-in closet and a standing shower. With refrigerated AC and window shutters, this home is a must-see. You must see this amazing home with a pool with stunning views. This home sits on a quiet cul-de-sac within walking distance to the park. The rooftop views are perfect for watching our beautiful El Paso sunsets. Entertain and cool off with a dip in the sparkling pool. With a new roof and exterior paint in the last year, plus new carpet and interior paint this September, it's priced for quick sale. Make this your home while you still can.
Are you tired of tossing and turning in the heat of the night?
It's times.
Is your AC only cool and not ice cold?
It's times.
Has it been over a year since service?
It's times.
Call Times Refrigeration, your certified Rheem dealer at 593-1781. Times offers free estimates for new HVAC. Times technicians are service and repair experts. Call Times Refrigeration. You deserve comfort.
It's times.
Now that the sheetrock is installed, it's time to give the room a fresh coat of paint.
They had three walls, like a rusted orange, and bingo, a lime green wall. Again, what the heck is going on up in here? We have a rainbow through the entire house. Okay, so we're just going to get rid of all of that, and we're just gonna make it one beautiful color and one open space. What you'll see.
Since the newly remodeled kitchen will be the center of the home, Yadi and Carlos wanted the best countertops.
Now that the cabinets are installed, we can now move on to the next step, which is measuring granite. So we call our good friends at Sun City Granite, who have been working with us for years, and again, they're just like Sherwood. They're very precise. They will not come in, even if I call them to, until my cabinets are fully installed, every single cabinet. So we're ready for that next step. To install that granite, we have to make sure the cabinets are all installed, because remember, granite, once you cut it, you can't fix it. It has to be precise. I mean, when you're cutting corners and you're cutting angles around cabinets and walls, if you don't do it right, it's no repairing it, you'll lose the entire slab.
To complete the look of the kitchen, the homeowners, they wanted something elegant, not overpowering, but just that fit what we were doing in that kitchen. And for that, I use my good friends from Sun City Granite. I only use granite or quartz, and they have both of those. So in this case, we utilize a color called Astoria. It's a beautiful granite, integrates all the colors that we're using in that kitchen and on the flooring and on the walls. So it's just tied the whole thing together. It makes it clean, elegant, perfect.
Now that the granite has been ordered, it's time to talk lighting.
Morrison has a lot of choices when it comes to light fixtures. Another candy store for lighting. So the homeowners chose these beautiful chandeliers, oil bronze, made by this golden company. Beautiful.
Coming up, lighting choices are almost endless. And
there was a light switch there, but it actually was just to turn on the outlet so they can run the lights. It wasn't a switch for a dining room light.
Thoughtfully designed around a beautiful private courtyard, this four-bedroom plus office home has the perfect floor plan for you. The open living concept centers on a large kitchen with espresso cabinets, stainless appliances, and a big granite island for bar stool seating. This opens to the great room with stacked stone accent fireplace wall. It's located in the highly coveted Cimarron community. Imagine living in your custom-built dream home, sitting atop a hill on the west side with beautiful wraparound views on the serenity of Golden Springs Drive. This is the perfect location to build your luxury home. Watch the sun come up over the mountain while sipping your coffee. Buy this outstanding lot and build your dream home. Call for more information on this lot and suggestions for finding the right builder. This handsome four-bedroom home with over 2,900 square feet welcomes with its grand entrance. An exquisite formal dining room is steps from the chef's dream kitchen with sparkling granite countertops, stainless appliances, double ovens, cooktop, and plenty of cabinet space. With four large bedrooms and large closets, the master suite is fit for royalty. Enjoy the beautiful El Paso night sky from your own balcony. Nestled in Park Hills, this home is timeless in its layout and design. Enter the foyer to an enormous living room, private office, and elegant dining room. The chef's dream kitchen features dark wood custom cabinetry, GE monogram appliances, granite countertops, an island, pantry, and breakfast nook. Your first-class master suite has soaring ceilings and a luxury bath. Swim in the sparkling pool spa with waterfalls.
Welcome to Casa Vea. We are the difference. Let me show you. Buy a bedroom set, get a free set of mattresses. Buy this bedroom set, get an additional $900 off. At 48 months no interest, you can't beat that. Adjustable frames, $900 off. Anti-snore, zero gravity. At 48 months no interest, you can't beat that.
Casabella, 6930 Alameda, CasabellaElPaso.com.
Do you have that one area of your yard that's boring and ugly? Call BC Pro Landscape Contractors and get a free quote on transforming any space, no matter the size, into something special. BC Pro is the pro of patios, fireplaces, fire pits, pergolas, swimming pools, and their specialty, outdoor living spaces. Call Rob Castro, the good landscaper, at 598-9049 today. BC Pro Landscape Contractors. Do it great, do it right, do it now.
You must see this move-in ready home with two master suites in nearby New Mexico. The great room stuns with tall ceilings and a stone gas fireplace. Gather around the big granite kitchen island for family meals. The spacious zoned master suite features a tray ceiling, a separate walk-in shower, jetted tub, double sinks, and granite countertops. Take advantage of low New Mexico taxes here. Call today. If you're looking for an affordable and adorable home minutes from Fort Bliss, you must see this bright four-bedroom house. It's been upgraded in all the right areas with neutral colors, tile, and a big open kitchen. The bedrooms are spacious and waiting for your decor and special touches. With mountain views and a big backyard, imagine the warm weather parties on the big covered porch. Call Megan for details. This is the valley at its best. The guest house on this property is complete with a living room, bedroom, kitchen, and bath. The main house is large enough for any family to enjoy, with most windows facing the beautiful grounds and fenced pool. There are three living areas and four bedrooms. The kitchen is updated with stainless appliances and granite countertops. Fruit and nut trees enhance the lush landscaping. Majestic mountain and panoramic views complement this custom Mediterranean-style Cardell home. Make a statement as guests enter your home through the courtyard. The fabulous kitchen opens to a spacious great room, ideal for entertaining. This home includes an in-law quarters, maid's room, and three-car garage. Enjoy the tranquility from the balcony off the master bedroom. The views are breathtaking. This home boasts a three-car garage and spacious driveway. Porcelain wood tile warms the dining room, breakfast area, kitchen, and two big living rooms. You must see the double-sided fireplace and gorgeous wood shutters. Marble countertops and a modern style highlight the kitchen. With new carpet in the three bedrooms and study office, enjoy masterfully completed updates in all three bathrooms. The master suite has a double shower.
Kids, pets, stains. Wouldn't it be nice to have floors that stand up to life's messy moments? It's the perfect time to save during our Lee's National Flooring Event. Save up to 50% on select Lee's carpet with the beautiful guarantee. We guarantee you'll love your new floors or we'll replace them absolutely free. No questions asked. Plus, save big on hardwood, luxury vinyl, tile, and more only at Carpet One El Paso, 6824 Gateway East between Airway and Hawkins. Carpet One.
Lighting is critical to any room, so the Rubios headed to Morrison Supply for ideas.
Carlos and Yadi decided to go with Golden Lighting. They have great pricing, beautiful chandeliers. They make products for any part of your home, and we offer many, many different types of brands to go with any style of home that you are building or already exist.
But it's very important that you choose the right light fixture because that particular element will make or break your whole design. If you're doing traditional and you come up with something that is contemporary, it's like, whew, disaster.
So when we were doing the dining room, first we saw that, okay, there was a light switch there, but it actually was just to turn on the outlet so they can run the lights. It wasn't a switch for a dining room light. So we thought maybe by chance there was probably a dining room light there before, and so we tried to uncover it and no luck. We had to literally run a new line from the switch all the way to the center of the dining room to hang a dining room light.
So we wanted to bring the light fixtures that just made the whole thing one more time fit together. So we chose these chandeliers, oil bronze, a little bit of color, because remember, we went light on the cabinet, we went medium on the granite, and we also went medium on the flooring. So now we bring an element that is a little darker to make it all fit together, and it just flows perfect.
Coming up next week, watch as this old, tired kitchen goes from this to this. We hope you enjoyed this episode of The Open House Show, and we'll see you again next week. Until then, check out our library of virtual open houses online right now at theopenhouseshow.com. Until next time, happy house hunting.
Thanks for watching.